Over the last 30 years, the gay, lesbian, bisexual, and transgender community has seen great strides in the movement for full equality.
Much of this success is the result of a concerted movement which was galvanized in response to the AIDS epidemic in the 1980s.
In the decades since, our movement has seen incredible victories.
Today, 21 states and Washington, D.C. have implemented non-discrimination laws in employment to protect lesbian, gay, bisexual, and transgender employees.
18 states allow gay and lesbian couples to adopt children.
16 states have passed legislation protecting LGBT students from discrimination.
With another 15 states specifically protecting LGBT students from bullying.
Gays and lesbians can now serve openly in the military, and more than half of all Americans support marriage equality, including the first ever sitting president.
Unfortunately, our community hasn't maintained the same momentum in our fight against HIV.
Gay and bisexual men recently accounted for 63% of all new HIV infections.
And perhaps most concerning is the 22% increase among those between 13 and 24 years old.
Each day, more than 80 gay and bisexual men become infected with HIV in the United States.
These trends are even more pronounced amongst gay and bisexual men of color.
With young black gay and bisexual men having a higher rate of HIV infection than any other population in this country.
While we don't have enough data on transgender populations, studies show that 28% of transgender women are HIV positive in the United States, with rates over 50% for African American transgender women.
1 in 5 gay and bisexual men are living with HIV in the United States.
Despite these alarming statistics, which have galvanized our community in the past, the HIV epidemic has seemed to have fallen by the wayside.
Many in our community have simply stopped talking about the issue.
This must change.
This must change.
We, the undersigned, are committed to being a part of this change and urge the entire community to join us in this fight.
If you are a policymaker, fight to protect and expand HIV treatment and prevention programming.
And fight to stop HIV criminalization at the federal, state, and local level.
If you're an LGBT organization, be sure to speak to your constituents about the continued toll this epidemic has on our community.
If you're an LGBT donor, support causes that support the health of our community.
And get tested, know your status, and join this fight to end this epidemic.
Science and policy have aligned like never before to make it possible to envision an AIDS-free generation.
That vision will not be realized without addressing the persistent and disparate impact of the HIV/AIDS epidemic on gay, bisexual, and transgender Americans.
Today, we commit to ending this epidemic and protecting the health of our community. We urge you to join us in this effort.